camera, and when I think of the more intimidating classes here at BU, I tend to think of the silks first, because most of us aren't used to being suspended from the ceiling. So one of the things I had the hardest time with in silks, because I've got two bad shoulders, one of which I had surgery on, are lifted holds in the silks. So I'm going to give you a few tips on what I've learned to make it a little easier. So you're going to start with your double hand hug to give you the most support. You don't want your hands to be up too high, because you're going to end up with your shoulders too high. You're going to get your shoulders up, back, and down, and you're going to keep them down. And as soon as those shoulders start creeping up, you're going to lose that stability in your shoulder girdle. So that's what you really want to think about, is keeping them up, back, and down. You're going to tighten up your core, you're going to give a little hop, and you're going to come up into your tuck. And you're going to hold there for as long as you can, and you may only be able to hold for a few seconds, but each time you're going to get better. And you can progress from there to doing your pikes and your lifted straddles. The key for me is just keeping those shoulders pushed down the whole time as you're lifted up. So as soon as those shoulders start relaxing, you're going to fall down. So keep those shoulders up, back, and down. And that's my tip for lifted holds in the silks.